Plays that nicely along the ground.
Get started with one.
Yep.
They get a single. One run added.
Catch!
Right off the middle.
Stanley, the right arm, is coming into the attack from the City end.
Runs, the bowler will know that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary.
Yep.
They take a single.
On that one, one bounce and it goes for four.
Yep.
That's a no ball. Overdid it on that delivery.
Poor line from the bowler and punished for it. Four runs. And they get through for one. What a catch!
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end.
Perfect technique and placement. Six! What a shot! That's a great stroke.
So the new batsman is at the crease.
And he just lets that go through. Wide called.
Yep.
precision, just a great shot. Split decision there. The throw goes to the wrong end and the batsman will get back safely. That's well wide.
Yep.
Safely plays that along the ground.
Ends that over.
The Netherlands are now 1-45.
Four runs there. Good shot.
Great timing. Right off the meat of the bat.
Timing, races to the boundary for four.
Yep.
Shot. Could be close.
Two runs off that delivery.
Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot.
Yep.
Perfection. What a brilliant shot.
Stoinis. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end.
One run there.
Can't hit it more sweetly than that.
These two have now added 50. Going really well. One more added.
Yep.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep.
That one, great timing. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the city end. No ball, just overstepping the line there.
One bounce and that's four. Free hit, a lot of players will miss out on runs trying to slog.
Yep.
bowler won't like that one bit.
Just once on the way to the boundary. Four runs.
Superb timing.
That one going past above shoulder height. No ball called. Nice shot. Four runs.
Nice shot. Batsmen were playing all their shots in the over. Really expensive.
Wait. Yep.
And through for one.
And that's 50 already. This has been a roaring performance.
Wait on it.
They get a single.
It's in the air.
Quiet.
End of the over.
7 over the Netherlands on 1 for 130 overs.
Maxwell, the spinner, coming into the attack.
That's right off the meat of the bat. Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
The ball is going very high in the air, but there is a fielder under it.
And the chance goes begging. Nice fielding there. Good return. And they get a single there. Oh, glorious shot. Absolutely middled that.
Behrendorf returning to the attack.
Frustration for the fielders. That was a big chance for a run out. That was a good delivery, but he was treated with contempt.
Catch it!
Yep. Yeah. Fantastic catch!
The big partnership broken. The new batsman will be looking to get things going quickly to keep up the momentum. And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
It. Great catch. Oh, what a good shot.
Going with pace now.
Needs a direct hit. One more added. Perfect technique and placement. Quick to react to that and takes it.
He's found the gap, and that's four. This is high in the air.
Yep. Yeah. Oh, what a catch. Oh, great shot. Off the bat and over the rope. A formidable total set. Not one that will be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though.
That's been a really tremendous performance. That concludes our coverage of what was a very one-sided encounter. From Mel, James and myself, thanks for joining us.